My story is that anything is possible if you don't give up.
And now, the ONE Welterweight World Champion, Zebaztian Kadestam!
A challenge. A quest. A dream. Everyone has them, but few chase them. Those that hold courage and determination in their hearts set themselves apart from the common man. No matter their birthplace, their circumstance, or their heritage.
I've failed so many times in life, and I'm here now, and it's only because I didn't give up.
Despite a childhood of little hope, Kadestam overcame the odds through sheer will and determination. Now, he's set to solidify his claim to be the best welterweight in the world as he defends his world title for the very first time. Standing in the way of his legacy is a man raised in the rugged nation of Russia, Georgiy Kichigin, who, like Kadestam, broke free of a hopeless existence.
Да, было такое, я же говорю, я рос в не очень состоятельной семье, мы постоянно были в нужде, поэтому все это присутствовало.
To escape their harsh realities, hard work and sacrifice became the keys to a brighter future. Now, Swedish striker takes on Kazakh wrestler to decide the fate of the ONE Welterweight World Title.
Fight against McGuire, it was tough. It was 24 and a half minutes of constant work. I had to stay sharp all the time because he had a good game plan. I developed as a martial artist through that fight. I'm happy. It's a nice memory.
Being crowned the ONE Welterweight World Champion after a dominating performance over American wrestler Tyler McGuire propelled Kadestam to stardom as the greatest martial artist in the welterweight division. But global success in martial arts was almost unimaginable for Kadestam growing up.
At an early age, I started making a lot of bad decisions. Yeah, a downward spiral. I was all over the place. We were just kids and we didn't really want to do what we had to do. The more you go into that path, the more you burn bridges. You don't have any more trust from the people around you that are good.
Rebellious, impatient, angry. Zebaztian Kadestam was quickly heading down a path that would lead to nothing but isolation and loneliness.
When I was 13, I started going to striking classes. I knew then that I liked it, but my focus wasn't clear.
This troubled past, with no future in sight, didn't break the Swede. The greatness within him was then unleashed when he was introduced to Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
After two sessions, getting choked by these smaller guys, it felt bad, so I had to keep coming. After a while, I started loving it, and after like 6 months, I was like, man, this is my way out. I have to do this. I'm gonna become world champion, and this is all that I'm gonna do. After that, I left the country, and I went to Thailand. Training in Thailand, I think that was the best thing I've done in my life. Just training twice a day, 5-6 hours a day. I really loved it.
Oh, Born in Kazakhstan, raised in Russia, a cold and often dangerous place, Georgiy Kichigin was already surrounded by adversity. But at a young age, a family tragedy struck, and it impacted Kichigin for the rest of his life.
У меня в 10 лет умер отец. Повлияло, очень тяжело было справиться с этим. Очень тяжелая потеря была. Поэтому мама пошла служить в армию, чтобы нас содержать. Она служила в армии по контракту. Ну как я был маленький, я много чего не понимал. Потом, когда вырос, уже стал осознавать это.
The lack of a father deprived Kichigin of something that all young men need. Guidance. Fortunately, there was someone willing and able to fill the shoes of a father figure.
Мой старший брат Гриша для меня был примером, он меня привел в этот спорт. Мой брат Григорий, он старше меня на 2 года, он стал заниматься первый самбо. И потом меня туда привел в эту же секцию, где он занимался. Потом он ушел в армию служить, я без него занимался, потом я пошел служить в армию. В армии занимался рукопашным боем, выступал за вооруженные силы. Вот так я пришел в этот спорт. Я просто рос без отца, и у меня пример только был мой старший брат. Его достижения на меня сильно повлияли.
I'm here today because of my past. Some things 100% I regret. I feel like without whatever I've done or whatever happened to me, I wouldn't be here today, so I feel like I'm a stronger person today because of it. I'm grateful for my family not giving up on me when I was at my lowest. I'm grateful for life.
Passionate, driven, and tenacious. Having found their purpose in life, both men will stop at nothing to achieve their dream, a legacy as one of the greatest martial artists in the world. For Kadestam, he must defend his ONE Welterweight World Title for the first time against the hungry and dangerous Kazakh. For Kichigin, he must avoid the power of the Swedish knockout artist to claim the ONE Welterweight World Title. It's Kadestam versus Kichigin in Yangon, Myanmar, on the 8th of March.